The housing crisis and affordability in Vancouver are two of the most contentious issues facing the candidates running for next month's municipal elections. Jojo Quimpo is running for city councilor under the nonpartisan association, while Hector Bremner is vying for the mayoral race under his party, Yes Vancouver. Both candidates blame the current administration for the situation facing the city today.
The issue of the day is the housing crisis, and more than that, you're not going to get away with simple platitudes and more ideological buzzwords. We want a real plan. We need it now. Families have been forced out of this city.
Ideologically driven yung solution nila, and they forgot to go back to the community kung ano yung hinaing nila. Kaya kailang ako ang priority ko to bring back yung public consultation at saka yung community engagement sa City Hall.
Quimpo and Bremner are very active in the Filipino community in Vancouver. Both have run for higher office before and lost. But these setbacks won't stop them from doing it again, saying their purpose is to serve Vancouverites.
Ang tinitingnan ko sa tao, kung anong magagawa nila, kung anong qualification nila, kung mga ano na ang nagawa nila sa kabutihan ng kapwa nila. At isusuporta ko sila kahit sino pa man.
Bremner knows the strength of Pinoy power and can bring kababayans to vote in the elections. Both candidates may be under different parties, but they have the same goal to bring Vancouver back to its people. Cecile Docto, ABS-CBN News, Vancouver.